video button never hit. I hit it and it's still at zero.